I looked and there stood a real pretty young girl about 20 years old, white flowing hair and blue eyes, dressed in white. I looked over at her, I said, how do you do? Went on, she said, hello, Dad. And I turned back and I said, Dad? Well, I said, how, miss, can I be your daddy when you're as old as I am? She said, Daddy, you just don't know where you're at. And I said, well, what do you mean? She said, this is heaven. Said, on earth I was your little Sharon. Well, I said, honey, you were just a little baby. Said, Daddy, little babies are not little babies. Sure, they're immortal. They never get old or never grow. And I said, oh, Sharon, honey, you're a pretty young woman. She said, Mama's waiting for you. I said, where? She said, up at your new home. She said, where's Billy Paul, my brother? I said, well, I left him at Miss Broy's just a few minutes ago. Said, Mother wants to see you. And I turned and looked. And there was great big palaces. And the glory of God coming up around him. And I heard an angelic choir singing, my home, sweet home. I started up a long steps running just as hard as I could. And when I got to the door, there she stood. A white garment on, that black hair long, holding down her back. She raised out her arms as she always did when I come home tired from work or something. I caught her by the hands. I said, honey, I seen Sharon down there. I said, she made a pretty girl, didn't she? She said, yes, Bill. She said, Bill, put her arms around me. She said, just grab my shoulders. She started patting me. She said, stop worrying about me and Sharon. I said, honey, I can't help it. She said, now Sharon and I are better off than you are. And said, don't worry about us no more. Will you promise me? And I said, I hope. I said, I've been so lonesome for you and for Sharon, and Billy cries all the time for you. I said, I don't know what to do with him. And she said, it'll be all right, Bill. She said, just promise me you won't weary no more.
E como pode ser o plano de Deus? Mas aqui de cima eu entendo sua vontade perfeita nos braços do Pai. Seguro eu estou. Jesus me tomou pra si. Nos braços do Pai. Seguro eu estou. Jesus me tomou. Entenderá.
Não se preocupem, santos, em breve nos encontraremos
nos braços do Pai. Seguro eu estou, Jesus me tomou pra si. Nos braços do Pai, seguro eu estou, Jesus me tomou pra si.
Então não se preocupe,
não se preocupe.
Sorria quando pensares em mim. Não, não se preocupe,
não se preocupe.
Jesus pagou um preço por mim. Não, não se preocupe,
não se preocupe.
Estou na minha teofania,
nos braços do Pai. Seguro estou, Jesus me tomou pra si. Nos braços do Pai, seguro eu estou, Jesus me tomou pra si.
Então tenha coragem,
tenha coragem.
Não chores por mim. Apenas